Hey guys, Dan the Wolfman, MMAforselfdefense.com, showing just a defensive drill, and then I'll show you the offensive side of it next, okay, in another video. So just the defensive side of a drill here. My opponent, Christian here, is going to throw switching his hips, like I showed on the bags in another video. 3-2 right, 2-3 left. 3-2 right, 2-3 left. Okay, or 2-3 right. I'm sorry, you go right, left, right, left, right, left. Right, left, right, left, right, left for power when you're kickboxing, when you're doing striking, guys. Okay, and this like comes from Benny the Jet and many other guys. Okay, so go ahead. I'm going to cover, cover, check. Cover, cover, check. And then he's going to go to the middle. Cover, cover, check. Cover, cover, defend. Cover, cover, defend. Cover, cover, defend. Okay, and I'll go through those slow now, how to defend. Go to this angle a little bit. For the low kicks, it's easy. We're just doing a check. Okay, we're checking inside here. We're checking outside here. For the body kick, covering nice and tight, guys. Go 3-2 and then kick. Here, here, body kicks here. I'm going to take it. I'm going to bleed it off. Exhaling is always important when you're getting hit. Here. Okay, if at close range, I'm going to jam his kick so the palm goes first. At longer range, I do them more together, okay, because I don't want to hurt my hand or anything, you know, my wrist or anything. At close range, you can jam first. Give me a left kick. Here. Give me a left kick. Here. Kick hard. Okay, see, I'm stopping the energy, and I'm still bleeding it off with my body, but I'm stopping it here. At further range, you can't do it as much. You can still help a little bit with on his shin. Give me a left kick. Exhale. Here. Okay? That's still a little stiff, and I'm bleeding it off. Give me a kick. I could just do that. As long as I'm exhaling and moving my body out of the way, that's another way of defending. Okay? You can always move your body and exhale, guys. Give me right kicks. If I'm close, I can jam his knee and slow it down. Okay, exhale. If I'm farther up, kick harder. I gotta stop at the shin and take it on the arm. Be careful, it's not a question mark. Or a Brazilian kick going up to the head. Okay, let's go left high kick now. Left high kick's different. You can do a supported cover if you're at long range and it's gonna have a lot of power. Do a supported cover. Give me a good left high kick. And you can counter with the 3-2. Okay, after that, supported cover. If you're closer range, you can do the same as before. Instead of here with your left hand, you can go out and jam the leg or the shin. If you're a little bit closer, give me a left high kick. I can be out here and I can jam. Okay, right kick. Same thing. Outside range, supported cover. High kick, right high kick. Okay, go here. Go again. I take the high kick, I go 2-3-2 usually, right after. Okay, I go in. If you're a little closer range, I'll jam it with the hand out here. So either support it or jam. Go. Okay, got that? Go. And counter. Alright? Check and counter. So low, you check. Body kicks, you move. If you're closer range, you jam. If you're long range, you jam the shin a little bit later and you roll with it. Roll with it. Exhale. You can roll and counter back. On the left high kick, roll. 3-2, you can go here, and then go 2-3-2 on the right high kick. So there's some defensive techniques and drilling for you. So let's do the drill. Start 3-2, and then kick. 2-3. You go up to the body. Okay? So it's a defensive drill, guys. So go that, and of course you would be coming in countering with punches after that. Okay? Subscribe to my YouTube page, guys, DanTheWolfman1. YouTube.com/DanTheWolfman1. Thanks.